Southwest Florida native headed to Augusta after coming out on top of a regional qualifying event, and he's only 8 years old.
Can you believe that? Cameron Middleton came in first at the Drive, Chip and Putt regional qualifier this month, meaning he will be in the finals in April just before Masters Week. Wink Sports reporter Sylvie Sparks talked to Cameron about what the opportunity means to him.
Most golfers dream of making it to Augusta.
What a shot.
8-year-old Cameron Middleton needed a new dream because he's already earned his way.
I think it's going to feel insane.
Cameron, who lives in Bonita Springs, won a qualifying event this month. Now he gets to compete in the Drive, Chip and Putt National Finals next April, one weekend before the Masters.
It felt really great, but also really nervous because I also want to win when I go to Augusta.
Middleton has played here at Stony Brook Golf Club since he was 4 years old. Now the TaylorMade athlete plays on the Junior Tour powered by Under Armour.
In golf years, he's 8 going on 20.
Chase Marinell is Cameron's coach. He told me the third grader's a pleasure to work with.
This kid can pull off any shot and any facet of the game, and it's just so fun to watch.
Because of his trick shots, Cameron has more than 13,000 Instagram followers. But his passion is winning, maybe even a green jacket someday.
Augusta National is like the holy grail of golf, and for him to be able to go there at his age and achieve what he's achieved is amazing.
If this kid can keep hitting it straight, his future is full of birdies and eagles. Sylvie Sparks, Wink Sports.
Wow, starting at the top of the mountain.
He is incredible. I mean, when he gets to the big golf course, he'll have to be a little quieter.
Maybe.
It's impressive.
Yeah. Well, Cameron will be making his first trip to Augusta next April. His grandfather knows the course well because he worked there with the golf carts for years.
Wow.